Whenever you press Q, you can go under Mesh Tools and activate Dice V2. And if you press V, you activate View Dice. And if you press V again, you activate Line Dice. And whenever you click, we see that we can see the implied lines happening on the mesh. We can also hold Alt in order to rotate. We release Alt in order to go back to translating it. Right now I'm in perspective view, which is causing it to give me a little bit of an irregular type drawing. But basically, Line Dice, in a nutshell, this is all it does. So here we have this blocky shape that has a few cuts put in it, and if we press Alt-V and we activate wireframe, we can see that when it comes to the bevel modifier, that the mesh is receiving a bit of unneeded torsion and distortion happening with the surface, just causing it to evaluate a little roughly. Let us look at it from top view. Press numpad 5 to go in orthographic. We'll press Q, mesh tools, bring up dice, press VV, and we'll just perform a few cuts. And we see that, similar to knife box and box cutter, we're able to quickly just mitigate this and its relationship with the bevel in order to get a much better relationship when it comes to the bevel modifier.